Hi, Megalis here. What is going on in your world? I hope great things. I decided to bond with my little boy, Zachary, who I love, and I thought, what's a better way to bond than go to like a pro basketball game? So we decided to go and see the Cavaliers play. Have you been to like a professional basketball game? But I went there with my boy. We had really good seats. A guy goes,
these are like $100 seats a piece, man. It's like LeBron James. Enjoy yourself.
Yo me. Yo
so
me.
So we go to the game. I expect a little merchandising around the game. I did. But it's everywhere. There's LeBron masks. There's LeBron balls. LeBron t-shirts. There's LeBron bobbleheads.
I'm a millionaire.
This guy's dressed fully as LeBron. So then you get in.
And there's vendors.
Hot dog.
Nachos. Cracker Jacks.
T-shirts. LeBron t-shirts.
Balloons.
Pants.
Cavaliers. Hipsters.
Everybody's screaming. Then the band's out there. The cheerleaders are coming. Girls, I mean, they're kind of like cheerleaders, kind of like strippers. Then you got the hip hop dancers, they come out. Then you got the jumbotron.
It's LeBron incense burner night.
It's playing movie clips every 10
Say
seconds.
Say hello to my little friend.
Nobody puts baby in the corner.
Then you got the hot girl in the stands with the microphone. She's like, time for karaoke.
That's a neon light to Broadway.
The fans are boo. Then you got recliner races where they have a helmet on and they're in a recliner and they have to go
and
to
they're real people who can't shoot that are boring and fat.
I almost got it.
And somewhere between all that is an NBA basketball game.
Yeah.
What the happened to basketball? I just wanted to see a game with my son. I didn't want all of this.
I found myself apologizing to my son.
I'm sorry, Zach. I wanted it to just be you and I go to a basketball game, enjoy, you know, bonding father, son. I didn't
I
know it was going to be
the worst headache, Dad.
I really didn't know.
The worst headache.
And I'm like, yeah, it's like torture. $100 a seat.
They should have paid me $100 just to sit there and take in all that
I wish I had a time machine to go back in time to like 40 or something and just watch a real basketball game with guys in little shorts and big socks and bad haircuts dribbling and shooting and hearing the shh of the ball through the net, hearing the shoes on the wooden floor, hearing the coach talk to those guys,
try to block your shot and shoot and score.
But in this environment you hear nothing. Just the freaking noise and music and constant visual stimulation.
To what? To what? To distract us from the game? To make us like go crazy so we open our wallets for more money that you can suck out? Stop it! I wish LeBron James was making like $50,000 a year. I wish they all were making like $25,000 or $30,000 a year. Cause then it would be a real game.
You wouldn't need all this huge sponsorship.
Bye, bye.
It's freaking retarded. I'd rather go to a church basement and watch donkey basketball.
And you can hear if a donkey poops.
NBA is the National Bullshit Association. It's dumb.
No. I will never, ever, ever, ever go again.
No, I'm never, never, never gonna go again. Unless... I get like championship tickets and like a LeBron t-shirt. Then I might go, all right? Then I might go, maybe. But I'm gonna drink a lot of beer, so I'm numb. And that's it.
Beer guy!